हेलो एस्पायरेंट, दिस इज राकेश। यू वाचिंग स्पेशलाइज्ड ट्यूटोरियल। जैसा कि हमने पिछले वीडियोस में जो कि आपको ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम के बारे में पार्ट वन हमने दिखाया था, उसमें हमने 20 क्वेश्चंस का सेट दिया था। आई होप आपके लिए हेल्पफुल होगा। इसी सीरीज में हम चलिए आगे, आपको 20 क्वेश्चंस का सीरीज देते हैं जो कि आपके लिए परीक्षा की दृष्टि से काफ़ी महत्वपूर्ण है। ये बेसिकली क्वेश्चंस कई परीक्षाओं में पूछे गए हैं, सो आई होप दिस विल बी द बेनिफिशियल फॉर यू। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट एमसीक्यू टुडे। ओके, so it will be basically cover the same topic: operating system objective, functions and major achievement of process management, memory management, scheduling, resource management. So we have actually covered up the topics and we will be release the fundamental of operating system 2 or 3 more videos, so kindly be patient and we will be just release one by one. So let's start our today MCQ. Okay, so today the first question is, which of the following is not a function of microkernel? Okay, which of the following is not a function of microkernel? File management, low level memory management, inter process communications, input output interrupts management. So file management basically is not a function of microkernel. Second, match the following: mutual exclusion, hold and wait, no preemptions. Okay, so mutual exclusion. So now we just read the second part. A process may hold all allocation resources while waiting assignment. No resource can be forcibly removed from the process holding it, and only one process may use a resources at a time. So mutual exclusion. Okay, mutual exclusion basically only one process may use a resource at a time. And hold and wait, no resource can be forcibly removed from a process holding it, and no preemptions, a process may hold allocations resources while waiting assignment. So 1C, 2B and 3A. Okay, so this is the answer of D, 1C, 2A, 3B. Okay, so D is the right answer. Now question number 3, a direct method to deadlock preemptions, it is to prevent the occurrence of. A direct method of deadlock preemptions is to prevent the occurrence of mutual exclusions, hold and wait, circular wait, no preemptions. Okay, so this is the circular wait. Actually this question is related to the previous videos and you have already watched it, so I think that it is got in the mind. So C, circular wait, is the right answer. Question number 4, the method of algorithm which are used to increase the performance of disk storage subsystem is called disk scheduling. Okay, B, disk scheduling is the right answer. Not disk performing, not disk storing, not disk extending, basically disk scheduling. So now question number 5, is a time required to move the disk arm to the required track? Seek time. Okay, seek time is the time required to move the disk arm to the required track. So seek time A is the right answer. Now question number 6, the dash policies restrict scanning to one direction only. So C scan, basically C scan policy restrict scanning to one direction only. Basically C scan policy restrict scanning to one direction only. So C, B is the right answer. Now question number 7, so policy select the disk input output request that require the latest movement of the disk arm from its current positions. So F scan, SSTF, see SSTF policy select the disk input output request that requires the least movement of the disk arm from its current position. So 7B is the right answer. Now question number 8, which dash dash refers to the ability of an operating system to support multiple threads of executions with a single process. Multi-threading, multi-processing, multi-executing, bi-threading. So multi-threading is the right answer. Multi-threading refer to an ability of an operating system to support multiple threads of executions with a single process. Now question number 9, सो स्टेटमेंट ट्रू और फॉल्स, इट टेक लेस टाइम, इट टेक्स लेस टाइम टू टर्मिनेट अ थ्रेड देन अ प्रोसेस. यस इट्स ट्रू. थ्रेड इन्हेंस इफिशियंसीज कम्युनिकेशंस बिटवीन डिफरेंट एग्जीक्यूटिंग प्रोग्राम. थ्रेड इन्हेंस इफिशियंटी इन कम्युनिकेशन बिटवीन द डिफरेंट एग्जीक्यूशंस प्रोग्राम. यस इट इज ऑल्सो ट्रू. सो बोथ स्टेटमेंट आर ट्रू. सो लेट्स फाइंड आउट बी ट्रू. ट्रू इज द राइट आंसर. ओके नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. इज ए स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज यूज टू प्रोवाइड इंस्ट्रक्शन टू द मॉनिटर सिंपल बैच प्रोसेसिंग स्कीमा. सो जॉब कंट्रोल लैंग्वेज जे सी एल इज ए स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ प्रोग्रामिंग लैंग्वेज यूज टू प्रोवाइड इंस्ट्रक्शन टू द मेन मॉनिटर सिंपल बैच प्रोसेसिंग स्कीमा. ओके सो ए इज द राइट आंसर जे सी एल. क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. इन्वॉल्व ट्रीटिंग मेन मेमोरी एज अ रिसोर्स टू बी एलोकेशन एंड शेयर एमंग द नंबर ऑफ एक्टिव प्रोसेस. ओके सो बी मेमोरी मैनेजमेंट, ए पार्टीशन मैनेजमेंट, सी डिस्क मैनेजमेंट, ऑल ऑफ एबव. सो बेसिकली मेमोरी मैनेजमेंट इन्वॉल्व ट्रीटिंग मेन मेमोरी एज अ रिसोर्स टू बी एलोकेशन टू द शेयर एमंग अ नंबर ऑफ एक्टिव प्रोसेस. ओके so B is the right answer. now question number 12. a process that executes only in a memory, main memory, is referred to as dash dash, and the allocation in the disk is referred to a dash dash. okay so a process options are virtual memory, true memory, virtual memory, real memory, real memory, virtual memory, imaginary memory and real memory. so imaginary memory, real memory is not. okay virtual memory, true memory and basically virtual memory, real memory, both are not the same of the conditions. real memory and virtual memory, I think that it will be suitable. the process that execute only a main memory is referred to as a real memory and the allocation disk is referred to a virtual memory. so B is the, C is the right answer. okay question number 13. in process scheduling determine which new process are admitted to the system. in process scheduling determine when new process are admitted to the system. a long term scheduling in a process scheduling a long term scheduling determines when new process are admitted to the system. A is the right answer. now question number 14. in process scheduling task determine which ready process will be executed next by processor. in process scheduling determines which ready process will be executed next by processor. so long term scheduling, no. medium term scheduling, no. basically short term scheduling. okay in the process scheduling short term scheduling determine which ready process will be executed next by processor. so C is the right answer. now move the question number 15. the sum of seek time and rotation delay is called the access time. okay B is the right answer. now question number 16. as a policy segment the disk request q into sub q of the length n. okay so scan, c scan, n step scan. okay n step scan policy segment the disk request q into the subsequence of the length n. so 16 answer is c. question number 17. Which of the following are the function of operating system? recovering from error, facilitating input output, facilitating parallel operating, sharing hardware among user, implementing user interface. so I think observing this all are the functions are basically operating system relation related. so these all are the D 1 2 3 4 5 basically these all are the function of OS. so D go with the D 17. D is the right answer. now question number 18. file management functions of the operating system include. okay file management functions OS include file creation and deletion, disk scheduling, directory creations, mapping file in secondary storage. ओके, सो फाइल क्रिएशन एंड डिलीशंस, यस, ओके, एंड डिस्क शेड्यूलिंग, दिस इज नॉट, डायरेक्टरी क्रिएशंस, यस, एंड मैपिंग फाइल्स, सेकेंडरी स्टोरेज, यस. File directory and mapping file, these all are the actually file management function of OS, but this scheduling it is not. Okay, so 1, 3 and 4, yes, B is the right answer. Okay, 18 ka B. Now question number 19, the dash determine when a page should be bought into main memory. Okay, fetch policies, yes, the fetch policy determine when a page should be bought into main memory. A is the right answer. Now go with the question number 20. With a page is written out of secondary memory only when it has been selected for replacement. Okay, so pre-cleaning, damage cleaning, yes, basically with damage cleaning a page is written out of secondary memory only when it has been selected for the replacement. So be it damage क्लीनिंग. सो एज पेरेंट आई होप आपको हमारा आज का सीरीज पसंद आएगा. आप अपनी प्रतिक्रिया दीजिए, सब्सक्राइब करिए हमारे चैनल को, शेयर करिए, लाइक करिए, जिससे कि और भी ज़्यादा आपके फ्रेंड्स दे विल गेट द बेनिफिट फ्रॉम द एमसीक्यूज. सो थैंक यू सो मच टू वॉचिंग आवर वीडियो.